If unity is compared to smell, it's like walking through the perfume department of a store and smelling its extravagance and not sneezing. It's good. It's awesome. It gets people's attention. It makes people take a second look and join and take action. Actually, by using the word good and pleasant, he says unity is in a class of its own. Very few good things are also pleasant, and very few pleasant things are also good. Unity is both good and pleasant.